Hey guys, this is Nirmal from the Nokia World in Abu Dhabi, where Nokia has announced the new Lumia 1520. We'll have a quick look at the cover available for the 1520. So this cover, which is used as an accessory for the 1520, it fits pretty good into the device, and it has a function that which is similar to the smart cover in iPad. So you can flip it and keep the phone for watching the videos. You can see here I kept it. You can just fold it and keep this for watching videos, or you can use it for other purpose like viewing the maps, or you can even use it for browsing. So the cover looks pretty good, but there isn't any other functionality except for providing cover. There is no magnetic mechanism, so it's like it's pretty loose here out here. But the bottom cover, which is made of plastics, which is really good here, but this is made of rubber and it's attached to this plastic cover. This cut for the 20 megapixel camera, and the side there is no cover to it, so you can easily use the volume rocker keys, the power button and the camera button from here. So the cover is a new accessory. So there's no mention on the pricing of the cover, but because this won't be too priced, because it's not a very high end cover. So this cover comes in different colors. You can see here there's a black variant, then you have the red variant and the yellow variant. So based on your device, you can customize the phone with the covers. So the covers are just to protect your phone, and you can use it to browse the web, or you can watch movies by just folding it. There's no the mechanism to hold is pretty tight. I mean, it's not very flexible, but it looks pretty good.